look like the rear is too good either. See if we can see what happens. John Hunter. Push gone wrong is what that is.
Yeah, right over on the left side of the bumper.
Oh. Great job by Christian Eck slipping by there. Just cat-like reflexes making those moves at 180 miles an hour.
Well done by Eckes and by Jack Wood.
Absolutely. And John Hunter's excuse will be he's inexperienced. He didn't handle the push well. But sometimes the grizzliest of veterans can't handle a push that comes off that left rear. Yeah. The left rear is a very, very
sensitive area for a push.